Search Event Search. To navigate to the Event Search menu, right-click to bring up the Quick Menu and select Main Menu from the bottom of the list, followed by the Search option. Then select the Event Search tab. The Event Search tab allows you to search for motion events as well as power loss or video loss events. Using the drop-down menus, select the year, month, and date that you'd like to search. Dates circled in blue have events that you can search. Select which channels to search by ensuring that there's a check mark next to the channel number. We'll search channels 1 and 2. Make sure the motion option is checked at the bottom of the screen. And then select Search in the top right corner. The list will populate with any motion, video loss, or power loss events. You can change pages using the navigation arrows. And you can view an event by double-clicking on it. Once you double-click, your event will appear in full screen view. You can navigate through your event using the playback bar. Close the playback bar to return to the event search screen.